this is Hollow Knight.
This is Hollow Knight.
I've been looking forward to Hollow Knight.
Yo, bitch, it's Bobo Diggs.
No, it's Hollow Knight. This game was successful on Kickstarter.
Yes, it was.
And I've been looking forward to it ever since I've seen the trailer. I'm not sure if the creators are known from anything or not.
Neither do
I. A quick glance over the Kickstarter page indicated nothing that I would know of. However, that doesn't matter when you show me solid gameplay.
Mm-hmm. It also reminds me a lot visually of an insanely twisted Shadow Planet.
Oh, could be. Could be.
I don't think it's the same people.
Okay. Hey, you want to try an experiment?
Well, sure.
Let's try getting through a video without saying two words. Okay?
Right. No, I get you.
Cool.
I was thinking about then instantly saying those words, but I'll try to go
all
against
right,
it.
Let's see what our cutscenes are like. Art style is pretty cute, while also being dark.
Dark, and kind of Geiger-esque a little bit.
Yeah.
At least in this shot.
Baby's first horror.
That'd be a great book.
Hmm.
Baby's first eldritch horror.
Oh, yeah. That cute little bunny has unknowable depths that rip out of its brain.
And, yes. I think insects are a theme in this game.
Yeah, carapaces.
Yeah.
I don't like that look.
Oh, I forgot you don't like that type of shit.
No, it doesn't. It looks nasty because it reminds me of when I was in Grenada and like you'd step on a centipede and like it would roll up into a ball. Or like
no,
if you see
you don't like shells or barnacles or something.
It's kind of nasty.
What it was.
I don't know.
I understand.
But if a cross section of like a bug's carapace sometimes looks a bit like that.
Dude, and I fucking really teamed up, we could kill all bugs.
We could do more damage than everyone's been
a lot
not
of people
doing.
Think that we can't do a lot of damage, but if we teamed up, really teamed up,
people
like synced.
People have been sleeping on the bug menace for years.
We could get some shit done.
We could stomp out some damage. Like
We got the bees. Bees are fucking done.
Like, remember those kids in Starship Troopers that were doing their part? Stomping on the bugs?
They were all doing their part.
Yeah.
Now, to be fair, we kind of fucked up. We meant to kill wasps, but we mistakenly killed bees.
They're
useful. I forgot that wasps are the most useless thing in creation.
All right, so we've got just pretty pretties over
here. I like the credits over the gameplay.
Okay, no.
I like that. Reminds me of Metal Gear Solid.
Inventory.
What's the name of the sword?
Old Nail.
That's pretty good.
Traditional weapon of Hollow Nest.
Its blade is blunt. Ancient power.
And focus.
Focus, collected soul to repair your shell and heal damage. Strike enemies and gather soul. So
that's
hold
cool.
B.
Okay, and then probably two other little things I can equip there.
Yeah.
All right, I'll do that when I need more soul.
So I think the little alien heads are your health, and I think that white meter is soul. Yeah.
Mm. So that pop off of these bugs is actually like might be hurting a little bit.
I'm not sure. I can't tell. It looks like it does.
Let's collect some of these.
That's money dollars.
Okay, that might be progression.
That's bug
no,
bucks.
No, it's not. Okay.
It's certainly bug bucks.
Bug bucks.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, I wouldn't mind bug bucks. It reminds me of Santo Baguito. And what they would use.
I remember, Santo Baguito. I think you mentioned that in a video ages ago.
I did.
I couldn't believe it.
Reset the clock on the Santo Baguito references.
If I want to bring out an obscure...
Yeah, up slashes. Okay.
Watch out. Those look like they could fall. And they did! Wait, what? Did that fall in the background?
Didn't hit me.
You didn't get hit. Whoa. If I want to bring up a bug thing, I'll see what this is first.
Inspect. Higher
beings.
These words are for you alone. Your great strength marks you amongst us. Focus your soul, and you shall achieve feats of which others can only dream.
So this is the Collect Soul tutorial.
All right.
Focus,
Kyle.
Remember Army Ants, the little toys?
I love the way things like that dramatic, like shaky cam zoom in on moments that matter.
Yeah, no, especially when you need to call attention in like 2D games to like focus on something. Yeah,
absolutely.
Army ants were like these orange ants that were either had blue or like red like coloring, and they were like the sergeant ant who was like chomping on like cigars.
Like a cigar, yeah.
So it was basically like G.I. Joe's but with ants. and they were like, you know, like they always had call signs and shit. They're basically cheat commandos.
Yeah, okay, okay.
They're fucking awesome.
Ooh, we got okay, we've, what we've that, got
branches. That's gross.
We've got branches.
Pulsating queen slug for a butt.
Anything good inside of you? Babies?
Are those enemies? Oh, I think you got an extra health.
Yeah,
you got,
totally.
Like armor.
Yep, I got some gray...
drippies.
Gray Isaac hearts.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, I think those orange goo is just explosions and not, like, damage stuff.
Another pathway. All right, let's go back to where we were before I go
Why
up
not? Just because. You have the old nail. Why not use it?
Funnel. I like to funnel.
Yeah, I know you do. Oh. Nice.
Splurt, glorp.
Foley guy just bringing out all the stops. All right, that shit up there. That's the shit. Yeah, fuck you.
I saw you.
Stalactite.
So I asked for a mnemonic on this,
yes,
and
please.
Someone actually gave me one, and I was really happy
Go
with
ahead.
It. Stalagmites are on the ground.
Ground and stalactite.
Stalactites are on the ceiling.
The more you know.
Get it?
A lot of parents say you can't learn from best friends.
But
I say they're right.
Education.
It makes it happen.
Whoa.
Fuck.
Mandatory drops.
No, someone will tell you you fucked up.
You could have avoided that.
You should have known it was coming up.
You got the shiny kills. And then, of course, you need to keep
And also,
moving.
You're a fan of main character with, like, maybe not has to be scarf, but little trailing
oh, yeah.
piece of clothing.
Okay, you know what? Over the years, I've had enough chance to reflect on this, and
oh,
I've
yeah?
come to a conclusion.
What's that?
It's secondary animation.
Yes.
That's all I really want.
Okay. Okay.
Right?
So it could be anything.
It can be any piece of fabric.
It could be
a tail.
Like
it can be a
lantern latched onto their side, and if the lantern dangles and kind of moves with you a bit.
Anything.
Okay.
A long belt, some zips.
Yep. Dick. Whatever just flails in the wind.
Dude, I thought we had Conan behind us.
No, we did not.
Higher beings, those words are for you alone. These words are for you alone. Beyond this point, you enter the land of King and Creator. Step across the threshold and obey our laws.
That's pretty sick.
Bear witness to the last and only civilization, the Eternal Kingdom, Hallownest.
Okay, that's just lore.
I guess.
That's just a lore carapace.
Yep.
Okay.
He whispers secrets to you.
Look at that.
Ooh, cracks.
Always.
Cracks through the light.
From the greatest, from the shittiest games to the greatest ones, like Age of Barbarian, light through cracks in the wall.
Yeah.
Always the best.
Volumetric light.
Yeah, exactly.
Although, where's that light source now? Because it should have been shining on this
door. It's dark out here.
There should have been.
That's fine. It's just to let the player know.
Yep. Also, fall damage. The first thing we did in this game was not take any.
Good. There was some game recently where they added fall damage.
Dirtmouth, like, the fading town.
Oh god, Dirtmouth. Isn't that disease you got after you drank that dirt fucking soda at Max's?
I left Dirtmouth behind. Don't bring me back. Made up language. Ho there,
nice.
Traveler. I'm afraid there's only one. Oh, there's only me left to offer a welcome. Town's fallen quiet, you see.
I see.
Maybe you shouldn't have called it Dirtmouth, Elderbug. Other residents, they've all disappeared, headed down that well one by one into the caverns below.
Not a lot of tourism at Dirtmouth.
Used to be there was a great kingdom beneath our town. It's long fell to ruin, yet it still draws folks into its depths. They really need that good dirt. Wealth, glory, enlightenment, dirt. That darkness seems to promise all things.
Like dirt.
I'm sure you too will seek your dreams down there. They call me Dirty D. Put the dirt in my mouth. Well, watch out. Yeah, exactly. Its sickly air fills the place. The creatures turn mad, and travelers are robbed of their memories. Perhaps dreams aren't such great things after all.
Perhaps they're garbage.
Well, dreams are okay. Night terrors are the real problem.
Nah.
Did I just sit?
You saved.
Look at me sitting.
That's not a bad save. I can't think of many games where you can just sit as a save.
Haven't felt this rested since Eco.
Save sit. Is he gonna fall asleep?
Yep. Yeah, like, sitting down to save? It's like I said, like Eco.
You know? Yeah, I guess you're right.
Do you call it Eco or Ico?
Ico.
Okay.
I don't know if that's...
They're both correct.
I call it
and
cool
that,
little Viking guy on the cover.
Yeah, Viking Escort Adventures. For all your mapping supplies, we'll be opening soon. Is Zelda...
When you have reached the correct amount of progression.
Cornifer. What about you?
See, look, there are these big bugs.
Everything's made of bugs, yeah. I'm a bug, and I'm...
But it's not grossing me out, which is nice.
No, I'm a cute bug, but I live inside, people live inside the shells of bigger bugs, right?
Forgotten Crossroads. Yeah, this area looks nice.
It really makes me think about how inefficient we are. I think we as humans should be living inside the bodies of larger humans.
Yeah. Wooly, get prepared.
Yep.
I'm moving in.
Okay.
To you.
Okay. Make some room.
Make some room.
Just hollow out that body.
Welcome to Hollow Wooly.
Yeah, man. Don't like if Titans didn't die and explode into grossness.
I love living in giants.
Then I think they would make
good cliche.
Excellent, excellent places to start a family.
Like remember in Guardians of the Galaxy, like we live inside a celestial that went nowhere.
A celestial's head. Yeah,
that's awesome.
He was the shittest tier celestial ever. Everyone hated him, and he was a complete loser noob. So we just took a shell of a head and we fucking...
We just hollowed that shit out.
We set up shop.
There's tons of crap in there.
What's he gonna do about
Uh-oh.
It? Can I help you?
It feels like you can help him.
I'd love to help you.
Maybe not.
I'm just a lowly Hollow Knight.
Just seems to be sad. Unless you can jump up there?
I don't even have a roll.
Slash him.
But...
He's in the foreground.
Yeah.
I'll
help you later, friend.
Yeah, maybe you just need an item. You go in there, and he's like, "Oh, you found my double-headed dildo,
friend."
Thank you.
Slash boss.
Maybe we don't know yet. There's. Whoa!
Whoa! Oh!
Whoa! You take damage. You fucking know you do.
There's no mistaking that.
But if you focus up, I guess that's what heals you. That's neat.
You get them back, absolutely. But my ghost damage is gone. Interesting. That's cool. I like the pause and the crack. Good old hit stop.
You know you're doing bad if you get hit a bunch.
The Pilgrim's Way. Travelers of Hallowness descend through the verdant wild and fungal groves to the city at the kingdom's heart. Where all wishes shall be granted and all truths.
But not all truths. So yeah, just lore bombs here and there. Mm.
The true dirt will be revealed later.
It's like a mole.
You
like
roll
bug.
At me?
No, okay. Hit them back.
Yeah.
Nope. Guess not. Yeah, I saw that too.
Okay. Can I trick you? Can I look the other way? Are you like a... No?
No, it's close.
All right.
Well. Unless that's just literally wall and we need something. Shit.
No, I tried to knock it back, but...
Yeah, it's not knocking back. I mean... Guess you must need something else.
Yeah, so we're gonna need a new...
It reminds me of a certain type of game. Two of them, actually, but
gonna need some,
I can't think some, of them right now.
I forget, but we're gonna need some progressive...
Items. Something. Or an ability. I don't know.
We're just going deep down.
Which will never come out.
Deeper underground. Okay. Yeah.
There's another coin over there. I assume there's going to be some type of store.
Ooh, I can imagine how hard that would be to heal in a boss fight. It's like,
yeah.
that's that pause that where you can't heal right away.
Right.
You know, that makes the game a little bit harder.
Those little spiny guys moving around that platform reminds me of something.
Metroid.
Yeah, I know. I was trying not to say it.
Okay. It's a bit like that.
A bit like that, yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes things are like other things.
They are. Sometimes they are. Yeah. That goo is white.
Can't really remember.
We're so old. I mean,
hey!
Hey!
You're a little strong,
that's
dude.
That's a help guy.
Dunchatsura.
I like this language.
Dunchatsura. You want to take this one?
Oh, hello there. Come down to explore these beautiful ruins. Don't mind me. I have a fondness for exploring myself. Getting lost and finding your way again is a pleasure like no other. We're exquisitely lucky, you and I. I'm a cartographer by trade. I'm working on mapping this area right now. I'm working on an indie game. Hope to release it on Steam soon. Would you like to buy a copy of my work?
He's a cartographer.
Just a map.
Cartographer. A map maker.
Why not?
Or whatever Connor's dad had a hard time saying. LB to use the map.
Hold LB even, which is good.
Okay.
You want to bring up the map if you accidentally press a button. You know? The map can be a useful thing, but alone it won't show you where you are. If you're not the head for direction, I suggest purchasing a compass from my wife, Iselda.
Ah, so these are the two folks.
She's selling them on Etsy.
These are the two people that own the husk upstairs.
I assume so. She'll even sell some of my old maps from time to time.
You know, I was not expecting a map in this game, but neither here we are.
I pop back to see whether I finished mapping an area. She's always so excited to see me.
Yep.
Can you go past them?
There it is.
That's a neat map.
You can walk around while looking at your map, too. That's pretty good. Cool.
Oh, yeah, he's looking down at the map.
Don't get lost. You know, it's kind of funny.
He bumps into a boss. Oh, shit. Sorry, sir.
Why couldn't we get this instead of Ants, the movie?
Yeah.
I like this bug adventure.
Whoa. Or the Bee movie.
Bug's Life.
Or Bug's Life. All the bug things.
Are you a friend? Nope.
He is not. He looked unhostile, but then became incredibly hostile.
He looked like me, so I felt that I could maybe...
Aw, look at those grab tubes in the back.
Nasty.
Don't like those.
Nasty light. Are you just a light source? Oh, sucky sucks.
Remember when I was telling you about how, like, when you watch King Kong and fucking Andy Serkis gets eaten alive by the tube, I'm like, that scene fucking depresses me. Is that an instant?
Oh, well, it's a slow restart here. Man.
Like, no, those little spikes kill you, like, no matter what.
Well, you can't. The game clearly flashes out to not let you.
Yeah, I guess so.
Man, those little sucky, nasty worm things. They look like they can grab you.
They sure are sucky nasty, almost like they're graboids.
I was kidding.
I know, I was doing a thing too before and you ruined it as well.
Well, that doesn't look like a safe jump. That doesn't look like a safe jump. Is that a platform in the foreground or the background?
No, that's a platform you can jump on.
That's not background?
No, that's where you need to go.
Okay, all right.
That guy though, he has a fucking plan. Watch out. Oh.
Full of juices.
Kill his children.
Oh, your children are...
See.
You attack with your...
He can see what you do to them.
You attack with your offspring?
Mm.
That is... That's not efficient, but...
So you saw that your sword has, like, a placement in the inventory. I assume that you replace it with other swords.
Or any other type of weapon, really, yeah. The fact that it's even here, I can't really take it off.
I assume it's, like, always going to be melee, but who knows.
I want to know what those slots are about, though.
Yeah, I assume protective shit. Uh-oh.
Oof! Oh! Womboed. Yeah. Womboed by the stage.
So, yeah, the stalactites.
Enemy staying dead, though.
Yeah, that's fine. And even the stalactites stay dead.
Hey! It's like, did I lead that code?
Yeah, I might go back to the Kodama. Crying guy.
I led the Kodama back to the shrine.
Maybe you should go back to the crying guy. I feel like he lost his son.
Maybe. I'm Neo now.
Oh, Jesus. I thought the birds right up front close to us, or like the bugs, I guess, were attacking you for one second.
You know that your life has no meaning when, enemy or no enemy, you still jump out and attack nothing.
Yep. Means exercise for sure. I won't begrudge that, but still.
Terrible. Let's see. Getting back up, pull our map out. Mappy map map. Uh-huh. We're going over that side, and then we can go straight up.
Go down for a second, though, a little bit?
But look at all this good
stuff
up here.
Okay, yeah, get that first, then. Get it all. I think some fell way down on the floor there, but, there you go.
It's so efficient, dude. Look at this.
Look at this shit.
Right? I'm a bug living inside of bug shells that are bigger than me.
And you trade in bugs.
And you trade in smaller bug shells as currency.
Yeah.
What more do you need in life?
What more than an aspiring Hollow Knight can... Oh, shit.
Hidden wall found.
Hidden walls. I wish my apartment had hidden walls. And it does. I won't tell you where they are.
Illusory walls.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, man.
Creepy mat wall ahead.
Dude, titans are your home, and children are your currency. Boss room? No.
Or thing room.
Challenge room.
Yeah.
The floor is safe. I'm okay.
The floor isn't... That was the thing I saw before, that little sign dealy. Nice.
You see the bounce possibilities?
That's not bad.
You see the bounce possibilities?
I seen the bounce.
Respect the bounce.
I
for
do.
An ounce.
I always respect the bounce. Oh, shit.
I had time.
You did.
Oh, no.
Oh, but it's strict. It's not loose.
Tighten it up. Tighten it up.
Good jump. Good jump.
All right.
Whoa. fucking bug warfare.
Just enough time. Send your babies. Or you send your shit. Oh no, it's just spit lava.
No, just baby spit.
Ah, oh, damn. I got, okay.
Right, can you do a second bounce?
I absolutely can, but I'm getting too fancy with it. I drop a lot faster than I thought.
Okay.
Gonna have to practice the timing a little bit. According to the map, I mean, there's a lot of places we could be. I'm trying to head back up. Unless that guy has more than one baby, you know?
I'd like to think. He has like a couple. I'm sure he has a couple of thousands of kids to feed.
But he misses the one.
That one special, that like, larvae.
That firstborn larva.
Oh, God. Here we go again.
What? We're done.
I hate that joke.
We're out.
And no one's seen that movie.
No one's seen Only God Forgives. Are we trapped again? No, we're good.
No, you're good. Yeah, like, what's that weird little sign? It looks like it has an arrow pointing, like, up and to the right. It fell apart when you were attacking. I don't know if you can read it.
I see it's pointing up there, yeah.
I don't know what that
there's no inspect on it.
Too, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Light. Ah, the spring baths.
Good old fucking Japanese
hot springs.
Oh,
you're leveling up your shit.
Yeah, I'm getting my heels.
It's full of soul.
Yeah.
And a save.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Take a rest.
Okay, so this is just the save room.
Yeah, it's some kind of healing elixir.
Yeah.
Undefined liquid.
Bug guts.
We don't have a name for
it. It's probably bug guts,
right? Yeah.
The grossest of guts.
Everything is based on, part of a bug. Why would they stop?
Don't. We need to use every part of the bug guts. Okay. Then maybe we should head back to the crying guy just to see if that's what that was.
Yep. Yep, yep.
And, like, if I was to hazard a guess, is that he was, thank you for releasing my son. Here's something that stops that fucking dickbag bug that was blocking you earlier. That's just my guess.
That wouldn't be a bad guess, you know. He was up way up top, eh?
Yeah. I now give you the permission to use missiles, Hollow Knight.
Woo. He was way,
what do you say, lady?
There were at least two or three drops that, turned me upside down.
Yeah, bit. Yeah, yeah.
Jumping around a surface on top of you is something you're going to need to do a couple times. I can see here. What's over here?
Good jump.
Is this... No,
this you went by us. Maybe check your map.
Yeah.
I'm not sure what room...
Okay. Let's go this way. No,
yeah,
this,
well, that's
this
that
is
guy.
Right.
Fuck him.
Okay.
Fuck him.
So this means probably...
Well, it doesn't show where we actually are.
No, but we can safely assume that it's the bottom left of this map, right? Probably.
Maybe. I think.
Oh, Wooly, your sense of direction is legendary. Everyone's talking about it right now.
Everyone's enjoying it. Don't think otherwise. Yeah, I think we dropped a long way.
The mental map.
Oof.
I mean,
I'd have to say
I'm making the sounds that he looks like he should be making, you know?
I have to say that when you hit enemies, I feel like it could probably sound a little bit chunkier. Ooh, there
found
you go.
Found him. Oh, my gross son. Hey. Oh, he just gave me money.
Yeah.
But there's more sons to find. A lot more.
Oh, God, that must be one of the main collectibles.
More money. Money for children. Give me back my thousands of sons. You know, I never said they were mine. I'm just sad because I have no children
here.
It's
like one of those dickbag bugs, you know, the ones that, like, lay shit on other bugs, and then they take care of them in folly.
Yeah.
And then when the fucking larvae hatch, they eat them alive. Yeah. And then the main, like, parent bug swoops back down, and he's like,
I gotcha. Got him. Yeah.
Got.
Okay, so we can see that there's a pathway to the back, and there's a pathway to a couple open doors, actually. Yeah.
Yes, it's hard to see.
There's a couple open doors. And illusory walls are also a thing.
Always ahead, or around, or below.
Look at that baby carriage made of guts,
man,
and fucking fences made of guts. And
that guy's like, holy shit. Didn't know Hollow Knight was here.
All kinds of. Yeah.
It's almost a little Strider-esque.
Yeah, especially
of going
this
forward.
And that.
Yeah.
Yeah. No fancy jumps, no fancy evades or dodges.
At least not yet.
At least not.
I feel like a dash in the air.
Or a block, you know. Any, there's a lot of buttons not being used right now.
There's another one. There's another gross sun.
Yep. We don't know if it's his son. He never said.
He didn't really say.
I think he might just be collecting children for his holes.
Ho, ho, ho.
More children.
I'm jolly.
Thank you for kidnapping another baby in a jar. I think I just
got scared.
Yeah, no, I just have to hit it with a weapon I don't have yet.
Yeah, it's either that or a dash. Like a mid-air dash or whatever.
All right, we'll be back for you, child. For now, stay in the bar. Bottle.
For now, stay got.
Oh, the jumpers. And the fatties.
They're all working together, finally.
Together they make the jump fat team.
Jump fat. Reality kings.
Yeah. And you are... Oh.
Ram Knight. Just Rammies. Jump fat Rammies.
All right. Everyone's got a big body and a tough carapace. I've got cloth. Oh, no.
Oh, wow. That was a straight up impale.
Oh, no. Hurrah,
yeah, yeah. Get out of there. He'll hear you.
All right. Don't get fancy. Just slash him.
Can you slash me? He's oncoming? No, only his big beetle butt.
I can. I wanted to do like a duck. But
it kind of reminds me of the Beetle Knight, Beetle Warrior in Kubo.
A little bit, yeah.
Just any of those, or stun the insect.
I'm auto walking.
You were?
Yeah. That's weird. Oh, might be a pro. Okay. I think it's a controller problem. I was like, oh, I guess we're going into cutscene.
Or if you get close to that bottom part, you get sucked in or something?
No. I think it just might be the controller. Oh, well. Okay, let's see over here. Yeah. Continuing to the left. That's a structure.
Sure is. Like a mineshaft, I guess. Different, slightly different tile set.
Same old bug corpses.
Same old gross bullshit.
You know,
girl bug incoming.
Yeah, you working? Hard working girl bug.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, bury my mother, pale and slight. Bury my father with his eyes shut tight. Bury my sisters two by two. And when you're done, let's bury me too. That's fucked. That's really, really
kind
dark.
Of dark.
Do you know that one?
You know that one
of my favorites.
Family genocide, you know that?
We sing that. We can sing something else if you like. You start singing, I'll join in. I bet you have a beautiful song, singing voice.
I didn't think anyone's listening to my story.
What are you down here for? If you came to get wealthy, look around you. These mines are still bursting with riches. There's plenty for everyone. Just grab, pick, and I'll join in.
You're putting in your own narrative now.
Yeah,
that's it.
I'm reading it like Rick and Morty.
Yeah.
Oh, bury the priest with her broken nail. Bury the priest. Something about a crown. I'll just hum it. All right.
All right. So I guess you might need something for anything.
I think your digging ability will come in handy when
bugs dig. Well, get fucked, loser. Oh, don't let it crush you.
No, I assume I can get crushed.
I assume that too, but in those games where you assume that, you get fucking crushed.
You never.
Whoa, shit.
That looks so cool.
Chozo. What is it?
Oh.
Just a extra soul. It
fills me up.
Heal and then...
Bap. Absolutely. Oh, there's a limited amount.
Yeah, well, that's fine.
Okay, we gotta get the pixie dust.
I assume they'll be a strong enemy.
You know, I said pixie dust, but really we know they're just bug ghosts.
Bug ghosts.
Right? If we're using the entire body, if we're using all the juice, would we not use the ghost soul?
No one will cry for bug ghosts.
Long after it's been and murdered.
You're gonna have to...
No map for this area.
You have to go get your head underground. Just keep jumping, I guess. I need to get fatter.
Oh no, I'm too light.
Hit downwards?
That's weird. It looked like a trap, but it's... No, I'm just not heavy enough.
Can you slash downwards? No?
No.
No, that doesn't do it.
Alright, well, no progress for now. So I guess it's pretty open-ended and lets you kind of...
really?
Well, okay. That was a really stupid thing to say, looking at a progression blocker. But what I mean is it lets you walk into the initial part of the zone.
Lets you walk really far into the...
And then you go, okay, I can't get much further into the meat of it. But yes.
In those cases, a dash would be good to be like, oh shit, oh, I have to make all my way all the way back. Well, a dash would be
good. Gotta find my projectile ability. Okay.
Yeah, you went straight this way, so you could go up, see if there's anything up there.
Is this a little cranny, or is it a nook?
Could be a cranny nook.
I don't trust
crannies. The nookiest crannies.
No. That'd be a cool
alcove.
See, the auto walk started happening again.
Weird.
Yeah. Is it going to happen here? And
you just got a little whiff of story.
It might be a bug. I don't know.
There's lots of bugs.
Oh!
He has like a thorn or something.
I can't jump over you.
Yeah. Sneak up and hit him. Or is he an absolute progression blocker? That seems way too tight. Oh shit, you're doing it though. Oh! Oh, that's real tight, but you're doing it. He's like, this is a failing battle! Mm-hmm. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Whoa. Watch this be a sequence break. You're not supposed to be able to
Maybe.
Beat him. You found
Maybe.
A way. Nah, I kind of doubt it, but whatever. It'd be cool.
Oh, for a second, I thought there was another one inside of him. It popped and he was still there.
I was
there.
Living in here.
It was for one of you.
That's fine.
Well, I guess.
Does that mean glowworms? Remember glowworms?
Glowworms from what?
The toys.
No.
There are these, like, plush or kind of plasticky little, like, cartoon characters. They glowed. They were very 80s.
Yeah, that was beyond my time.
It was not beyond, it was before your time. Beyond your time means toys that were not invented yet.
Well, yeah.
Toys beyond my vision.
My comprehension. I don't understand this toy. Aww. Okay, I need to just stand still when those happen.
I want a video of you staring at a toy from the future.
And just, my eyes are bugging out like Gaia.
Trying to figure it out. That'd be good.
Alright.
This might be a shortcut. Like, to get back to where you were, sort of.
Let's see.
Well, you're back in the area that you do have a map of, at least.
Yeah.
What?
Am I back up topside? No, no, no.
Inspect.
This is new.
Enter.
This is new. Are you a bug church?
Whoa.
Do we come inside? Temple of the Black Egg. It's
That's
totally
fucked
a bug
up.
Church. Hello there. How delightful to meet another traveler in these forgotten roads. You're a short one, but you have a strong look about you.
I do feel I have
I'm
a strong
I'm Quirrell. I have something of an obsession with uncharted places.
Do you know Nathan Drake?
Well, that's the obvious dumb.
Yeah. That's why I went for it. You know.
The ancient kingdom holds many fascinating mysteries, and one of the most intriguing of them is standing right before us. This gross-ass egg.
It's disgusting.
Farted out some time
Every
ago.
Every day, I think about burning it.
What type of asshole laid this egg? These are the mysteries I've dedicated my life towards. A great stone egg lying in the corpse of an ancient kingdom, and the egg, is it warm? It certainly gives off a unique air. Can
disgusting.
It be opened? There are strange marks all over it. I do love a mystery, and who knows what other marvels lie even deeper below us. That egg is going to hatch and eat him.
I have drawn dozens of sketches of what I believe the asshole looks like.
Would you like to look at them?
I've signed them.
This one's my favorite.
They're on my DeviantArt.
I've uploaded them to a Boru gallery.
No, I've uploaded them to a secret place, and if I die, they'll be automatically shown everywhere. Secret drive.
This is Quirrell's asshole collection.
Coming at you live and dirty.
He wanted you to know.
I call this asshole the dirt mouth. Yeah, that's a pretty solid plan to deal with that guy. Because his strat is very basic.
Mm.
Ascend, huh?
Back up to the city.
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, I never went to this side.
Yeah, go this way. Exactly. I want you to, like, walk away and you're just in a normal city. Like, it's not bug
cities,
land
towns,
anymore,
bustling. Like Mario walking around
exactly,
New Yorkers.
Exactly.
Stone door with a simple lock.
New bug city.
Maybe it needs some sort of lock stone.
Yeah. Or, like, pickaxe. Something.
All right. Perhaps the wife is in now?
Maybe. Montreal, the fading town.
Bapanada.
Iselda.
Hey, wifey. I found your hubs. Come by map, have you? My husband really is dealing with. What a surprise, he's headed down below. But like occasionally deliver new maps to the store, but I wish you do spend a little more time up here. Not much of interest in retail myself.
But I'm forced to be a slave.
Oh, well, he's off adventuring. It's the call of the wild. You can't resist it.
Nice, nice. Get extra moves.
Wayward compass. Highly recommended if you're having trouble finding your way in the maze rooms below, try this charm. Pinpoint the location on your map. Pinpoint your location on the map. Incredibly helpful. Oh, you have to buy your location on the map.
You have to buy your location. That's the guy mentioned something about that.
Okay, and that's going to be all my money right there. But
to update your map with new areas as you explore. Wow, there's a lot of leveling up of just your map.
If you would like to play this like some other sort of
type of style of game.
Some sort of castle-oid
game.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Assessor serious about mapping. These pins will be very visible.
Mark benches.
This is all map upgrading! Dude, we're working at a mapsmith right now! You're upgrading my map. Have you seen those beautiful blue cocoons? These pins keeps track of them. You gotta pay! You want a different legend to appear on your map? You gotta pay!
Pins to mark your
shopkeepers.
I mean, that's unique for sure.
Hot springs.
Where's Move Guy?
Oh, wow.
Map leveling is neato, but...
Well, I'm buying this. So
yes, you kind of need that.
It's insane how much you need that. But it's wow. Okay, equip a charm. Oh, it's going to take
that's
up a slot.
Yeah, that must be what it is.
Ah, but only while I'm sitting at a bench.
So you can only equip stuff at benches?
Bafanada.
That stupid old hubby.
I want you to walk in there and hear.
Oh, not that. Let's do this.
Oh, shit. You have... Okay.
Yeah. So we can equip up to 2 for now. We're probably going to have to buy some more. But that wayward compass is going to come in handy. Because there I am. You see me?
Yep. I see you.
I'm a little cute.
You have 3 notches. How many notches does it take to give up games and live in a giant mansion?
Only the type of mansion that Jay-Z is jealous of.
Yeah.
Peering through the windows because he couldn't get in. Yeah, it takes 1 notch.
Yeah, we went there. It wasn't much to do.
You're still boarded up. And everything else is boarded up.
So, like, do you have a mental image of next logical place or just wing it?
Well, now that I can see where I am, I see where I am. You know, maybe we didn't try hard enough on the blocking guy, but it feels like we did.
I really feel like you did.
Yeah. Let's see.
And the fact that he didn't move, he was literally blocking
the
that wall.
Yeah,
that,
yeah.
That's what makes me think that, you know, that's an item man. You'll never get the required item to beat me, child.
You know what? That bug that auto makes me walk is not great, because that's happened a 3rd time there, and that's why I fell.
It is only when... Oh,
entering
okay.
A new screen?
Entering
I just,
a new screen. Okay, that seems to be what it is.
That seems like it just keeps... I keep walking one direction.
No idea if that's like... Because we're using an X-Bone controller. That shouldn't matter. But maybe it does.
I mean, it's fine as soon as I stop
it. And the game started off with a notice saying controllers are recommended.
Yeah.
So we'll see.
It hasn't
gotten you killed yet.
No,
so.
It hasn't. I've been able to adapt
to the game auto-walking you. Seems a little rough.
You know, when fighting a big precision brute like the guy I killed now, it's an absolute death sentence, but...
No, it's just this guy.
So, he's in
he's
this
up
corner.
There.
That's where he is. Okay.
Okay.
So that means that's the elevator back there.
Gotcha.
So we'll drop. Follow the corpse down. Okay, don't drop irresponsibly, kids.
Yeah, no, never drop irresponsibly. Let those beats happen on their own.
And this is where he is. Let me just see if there's maybe a way.
Now he instantly reacts to your distance.
Like if it get him while he's spitting or
No.
Yeah, I know. No, I know.
As soon as
yeah. No, it's not gonna happen.
Yeah.
Okay. Just wanted to know for sure.
That guy's impassive. There's no way.
And illusory wall. Yeah.
Might just be like a power up or some.
I thought you guys
some
would,
money.
Yeah, I thought they were coming after me, but they're a little dumber than that.
Well, there are bugs.
Oh.
That was like, look at
you will
where
never
this,
know. You will
that,
never know.
That one's really rough.
Yeah, I think there's a little moment.
Oh fuck! Can you stand
wall jump
on those?
No, you can't.
No, like stand on the sides.
You think so?
I don't know for sure.
I think that looks like a wall jump.
Yeah, it does as well to me. But
we can test it. I have some healing. Yeah, absolutely. No touching.
Yeah, no touch.
No touching.
No touching. But you can try to go up.
That might be good. Okay.
Well, on the other platform, but like everything is bugs and kind of skulls. Like everyone has kind of like a skull face on their
bug skulls. Yeah.
Okay, it's just more soul.
I was kind of hoping I'd have to do a cool combo to impress it.
It's not Devil May Cry.
You know. But yeah.
Bugs May Cry. Shit.
Irresponsible jumps. We got those.
Now you're just testing the limits.
I want to know. That's what I'm doing. Yeah.
I guess when everything is literally black and blue.
No. It's just like you definitely have. It was just a shit stupid jump, but like you have different height jumps that you gotta do old school platforming styles. Let's see here. Okay, so we got way down there, and then to the left.
When's Ghost Song gonna come out?
I'm waiting for the Song of Ghosts. I'm
like that guy makes updates, but he's like. Still working on it. I'm like, okay. Yeah. You were literally one of the first Kickstarters I ever remembered.
Yeah, man. And it looks like a good one, too.
It does. It really does. But.
Yeah, I came this way, and I was not impressed with the Graboids.
Yeah, no, not really.
And then we checked out that side.
What's in the center there?
Let's work towards
evil
the middle.
Evil Face.
Let's work towards the middle, huh?
Evil Face feels like progression.
Yeah. You want to go? Yeah, we can go the long way. Well, it's not the long way, actually.
It's the shortest way possible.
It's equidistant.
What your fancy words? Don't like that. Getting too big for your britches there with your fancy words. Staring up a map.
Don't mind the goo. And then you. Oh yeah.
I don't think we got here.
No, I don't think we did. Yeah.
That's a no-go.
Not yet, anyway. Oh, too close!
Yeah, no, that guy... Oh, nice. Oh, you can just hit them?
These guys?
What exploded
no,
there?
No, the mosquito.
Okay, I thought you killed him initially. But...
No, there was a little mesquite.
Mesquite! Yeah, get that money, you greedy bastard. No, illusionary walls? No, I guess not. Got your map again.
Yeah, I'm going up.
You're going right?
Over here.
Okay, yeah.
Look at the little bump, 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 bump as you walk. Mm. Doot, 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 doot. That's pretty cool.
I mean, the only other thing I can think of is the map has like a giant evil face on it. It's like maybe that is the boss and it gives you an item.
I think, well, yeah.
Unless you can even not even get in there.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That absolutely could be it. That absolutely could be it.
We're trying to figure it all out. And we'll probably be wrong. I was wrong. I thought that guy for sure was going to give you an item. He just gave you useless, like, kid money.
Well, what does a creep who collects children really work with?
I don't know.
He pays currency, I suppose. I don't know.
I guess so.
It's weird. I really hope it's the parents.
Jesus.
Oh. I see. What you're asking of me, and it's not worth it.
Many, many Graboids in this area.
Ooh, all right, we're almost there.
So many Kevin Bacons.
Is he in that?
Graboids?
Yeah.
He's the main guy.
Oh.
And he's starring in the show.
Oh. Oh, how about that?
Yeah, no.
Why would you come back for that after
because
all?
Because he's Kevin Bacon. He's not really in, like, big stuff anymore. I saw, like, a super independent horror movie he was in. I was like, why are you in this? Oh, right. Yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go.
A toll machine with the symbol of a stag. Insert.
Oh, I read it too fast. I thought it literally said insert goo.
Should I?
Yeah. You have the funds. There you go.
Where? Oh. No pressing up to get in there? No?
Jump?
No.
That's odd.
It looks like a gate to something, but maybe like a train will pull up at some point.
Ring the bell again?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to ride the shoe puff?
Gorohoro.
The last stag. Greetings, little one. It's been an age since I last heard the ringing of a station bell. It echoed down the stagways and called me to you. I've grown stiff and tired over these many years, and I've forgotten much. The sound of the bell will always call me back. These stagways stretch to the depths of Hollowness. If you want to travel them, hail me from the platform. I will take you where you need to go.
Oh my god.
Look at this fucking Montreal subway map.
Oh my god. We're looking at a fucking subway map. Oh boy. All right. So that's to bring me back up to where I was. It cost $50.
Well, no, it cost $50 to unlock this one road.
Let's see where the subway is in Dirt Mouth.
I assume you can take this for free every time.
I hope so.
As long as it's a place you've been.
I hope so. Okay, so where does this leave me now? Right outside the center.
This is new. Oh, weird. Shit, that door opens. Good shit at me.
Okay.
Yes. Cool. So was the subway station that evil face that was in the middle of the map?
No. It was a detour.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, get on him.
Dear Choro.
Yeah, okay. See, it's free every time after that.
Awesome. That's handy.
Riding bugs.
Too bad he's trapped in here forever.
His voice.
Like, if the subway station was a sentient creature that was trapped in the tunnels as its whole existence.
Yeah.
Is played out before its very eyes. That'd be pretty fucked up, but I'd still buy a bus pass.
Right. Did you see those images of that fucked up animal everyone's thinking about?
No, what?
That weird goat thing?
What?
Oh god, I can't even describe it to you.
What's it of? What's it for?
It's like a bulip. It's got a weird name. It's probably from like Tibet or something. I don't know where it's from, but everyone's just showing pictures of this thing, and it's this weird ginormous goat with a big dumb face.
Hey, look, it's my friend.
Yeah. Oh!
It's possible. I've seen it. I've seen the... Nope.
The swing. He doesn't like it. This isn't where you fought him before. This is a new guy.
Yeah.
I think.
It's totally a new guy. This is on the way to the boss.
Right. There you go.
What a fatty.
Oh! Power wave.
I'll never beat you, Hollow Knight.
I mean, you almost tried.
I thought I did okay. Thanks for boosting my confidence.
I didn't say you almost did. I said you almost tried. But yeah, avoiding him was totally possible by just probably doing that.
Yeah, maybe. He had his back turned in that direction, so why not?
I doubt he has a keen sense of smell.
No, these guys are just those guys. And you worry about them.
Your plan is pretty clear. Well,
but there's a jumper.
Oh, he just tackles forward. Okay. Yeah.
Do you have any thoughts on the jumper video game, Wally? Any observations? Any musings?
It was a paycheck.
Okay.
That's all I got.
That's all I wanted from you.
Yeah, it was a picture. Is this a boss?
Check your map.
Yeah, I'm in the room.
You're there.
I'm in the room. Yeah. But before I walk into that big trigger zone,
yeah,
or this
or
big trigger zone,
shit.
Then we're gonna explore,
get everything,
the corners before I set off.
Explore all the nooks. Let your hand explore your lover's body where it's never meant to go.
I wonder if this is where the second phase will take place.
Maybe. Or you just head down there.
Could be.
We'll see what happens.
But like, I'm like, look at this gate locking mechanism that's about to approach.
This guy gave you trouble. Oh, good timing.
Oh.
Oh. All right.
Are we doing a BioShock 2? Is the boss just a bunch of normal guys?
But it's got a big evil face on the map.
The big bunch of normal guys that teamed up to say we're going to do it?
There you go!
Oh, false knight.
Fucking abyss demon.
All right, show me what you've got. Big swings that do that effect.
Okay.
Big drops.
Okay, that doesn't shoot a shockwave, though. Nice. That's the ticket.
Ooh, no swings
and
on that.
Sometimes he doesn't swing, bastard.
Oh, frame rate drops.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, we want to get on the other side. Not there. I see it, though.
Next time you go behind him, maybe you want to heal a bit, too. Did you get him?
I did. Is this a crit moment? It might be a crit moment. It is. you fucking suck.
That looks like that dumb horse from
Adventure
Time.
Oh, he's not. No.
Oh, he hates it. Get fucked, Wooly.
He's having a tantrum.
He hated your making fun of him.
Oh,
that wasn't bad.
Oh, no, I didn't want that to happen. Oh, man. Jump again. Shit. I need to get behind you. Oof. Oh. Okay. Asking a lot. There we go.
He just does these neutral jumps. These empty jumps.
He doesn't swing on the way back. He only swings
on... Yeah, you want to knock him down at least one more time.
Yeah. Oh! Okay. I see the pattern. I'm just sucking it, reading it.
What? Oh, that's death.
Yeah.
Let's see where it puts you.
Probably where I sat? Yeah.
Yeah, damn. Okay.
Alright, let's cut to there.
Yeah.
Billy cut. Alright, so... There's Fatty again, who I can avoid.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Oh, I thought I heard something, but, tough day.
Did you fall?
It's tough being a bug. Oh.
Stupid.
It's hard being a jumper. Okay. All I can do is
jump.
Let me
spend one.
Have you seen Jumper?
You guys want to go watch Jumper?
No, okay, fuck you.
Guys, Jumper... Guys,
in that Unseen 64 video where they talk about Brash Entertainment and like all the failed projects that they had and failed games like the Superman game by Factor 5, they mentioned Jumper and they're like, this was the biggest disaster ever, and they really thought that movie was going to be big. So they really
Everyone
tried
loves
to
Night
shit
Crawler,
out,
right?
Yeah, but no one likes Hayden Christensen. There it is. There's your souls. What? It's a you have to defeat
it.
You have to kill your souls.
You're not a friend.
Now you have it.
And
now
it's
have
back.
The full
thing. Yeah. And these guys are made to build my ship back up. There, you see? Fuck. Damn it.
That's pretty neat.
Hold on. I need that one back. And now is there another guy back there?
Maybe, but I think that might have been it.
Okay. Well, we're going in a little bit half-cocked.
Yeah. That's a pretty neat little mechanic, though. It's like a little Souls-like, but with some fun differences. False knight.
Oh, I had to jump underneath you.
Or just run under. A dash would be helpful. That's a rough situation. Because
you have to avoid the hit and the...
You almost always want to be going under him.
Yeah.
Like it's... Being cornered is real bad for this fight.
Absolutely.
There you go. Now get close up. I get that face.
What a porker, man. What a fucking porker.
That's why he wears cool armor. He'd be like, I'm cool.
Oh, that's his tantrum.
Oh, God, you have to, yeah. That's hard to remember.
He's going to jump up?
Just empty jump.
No, he's not.
Empty jumps.
That was irresponsible timing.
She did it.
Again! Don't jump twice there! Fucking.
Yes!
Don't get greedy.
Never get greedy. Yes! Get up front just in case. Yeah, there you go.
Fat, 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 fat.
Well, all the girls are calling you fatty, fat, fat, fat. And Liam's planning to pull down your pants, but don't worry, Willie. No one's trying to kill you.
Thank God. Hey, you sound like a false knight.
Yeah.
Like, sometimes false knights in other games are still kind of cool.
Yeah.
You know, they just, or they're just called false, but...
It's like, this guy is like a knight fanboy.
Yeah, you
suck. He's gonna put on the armor.
No one's gonna think you're cool ever.
Not since your big squishy face was exposed for all on stream. He's taking a lot more hits this time. Like each phase. This should be it. It comes in threes.
Fat, fatty, fat, fat, fuck, fat, fatty, fat.
All right, he's gonna go nuts.
You're yeah, again. Yeah. Sorry, I forgot.
I just remembered too late.
Oh.
What?
Final.
You're right. It goes to this. There you go.
Fat, fatty, fat, fuck, fat, fatty, fat.
I thought his head was gonna explode.
This is totally not phase two.
Oh! You unlocked falsehood. What's that?
What's that?
City crest. Aw, oh, that's not a move. You want moves bad. Anything else?
No.
Go to the left. Because there's that other door.
Stone slab bearing the crest of the Hollow Capital City has an insert in the back that fit into a slot. It's just a key.
What?
The fuck are you? What are you doing? Get out of here. I'm looking at my crest.
Yeah, see that opened up. This was locked before.
It was. This motherfucker coming at me when I'm reading my crests.
Money, 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 money,
money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, bugs, motherfucker. Bugs on my motherfucking mind. Top five haircuts
at the same time. Let's see if this is, maybe it's a faster way to get on top or something.
Ooh.
Watch out, maybe some stalag.
Yeah, it's a little shortcut back to...
Yeah, destroy all that shit.
Maybe. I mean, torches are cool.
They're actually providing any light in these areas.
No, but it makes
me think... You provide more light.
It makes me think that someone nice came and set things up, you know?
Maybe this is the temple the guy was talking about.
Torches are usually a good sign. Yeah, look at you.
Oh, this black mage.
What are you up to?
Oh, who is this creeping out of the darkness? My, you're looking grim. A strange empty face with a wicked-looking weapon.
That's my nail.
Snail shaman, something important has drawn you down to Hollow Nest Corpse. But I won't ask what. Perhaps the reason you found me is because you need my help. Say no more, friend. I'm going to give you a gift. A nasty little spell of my own creation. It's just perfect for a little one like you. Oh, ho, ho.
What?
Yes, we got a new thing. Okay.
He looks so confused. He looks like nothing. But I imagine he's like confused by it because he's just expressionless head.
Oh, you're fucking dead. It was a fucking
vengeful spirit has consumed me.
Spells will deplete soul, replenish soul by striking enemies. So yeah, there's your so you could kill the big guy with
I've
that.
I've got
maybe.
The projectile, and I woke up somewhere else. I'm in the mineshaft.
Oh, you're behind him. Aho, you're woken at last. Apologize, perhaps I should have warned you about the power of that spell. I was watching over as you slept in a creepy fashion, but seemed to have slipped away myself. Oh. Now you're awake, I was wondering whether you would do me a small favor. Not as a repayment for my gift, of course. Simply because we're now bestest besties.
No escape.
You see, a horde great beast has made its home in the heart of this temple. Such disrespect. I'd be quite grateful if you were to venture deeper in it and save it for me. I thought we just did that, but whatever. It's a hardy creature, but with your new power, you're more than a match for it. Good luck with this small favor, my friend. Oh!
My people have called it the second boss.
Or he might be referring to the guy that's blocking the thing, maybe.
Maybe.
What is it? You're wondering about this gate between us? Oh, it's curious. Some of this door will not open until you have slain the creature lying in the heart of the temple. Don't worry about it. I'm sure that the spirits of my ancestors will be watching over you.
Everybody loves... Yeah. Everybody loves when a big, giant, strong monster is, like, engineered to be the trigger that opens up doors.
Yeah. Yeah, don't use the Vengeful Spear unless you have to, because it uses up your soul.
Yeah.
Ancestral mound. Gross. I hate mounds.
I would love to know how strong it is, though.
Yeah. Oof.
And I'm picking up souls right now, so let's see here. Nope, no getting up there. Oh, wait, that what am I talking about? That's a platform, idiot.
Stupid, stupid, stupid!
Idiot, you fucking idiot! Got it. Fucking love that movie. Hate missing jumps, though.
Yeah, I know. Believe me, I know. I do it all the time.
Hey, Dirk, do you like my car? For you, you remember Boogie Nights?
Yeah. No. Because at first I thought you were doing, I thought you were doing Buffalo Bill.
No.
Car. That seemed way more fucking impactful than I.
Oh, that's not bad.
It's not bad.
Not a weak one. Guess what just happened?
You fucked up.
The auto walk.
Oh really?
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Yeah, I kind of was going like, why?
Got to address that. Hey, so you want to kiss me or can I kiss you?
Bought it for you. Can I kiss you? Shut up, Denny. Just kidding.
Fucking idiot. All right.
Yeah, see if there's anything over there.
I have no map.
Oh,
for this,
there's a big soul thing.
Yeah, but it's not infested with.
It kind of looks like that penis monster in Persona.
Well, which one? Which one? Because
one of them.
You're probably talking about Mara, but
I'm assuming I am.
Yeah.
That's what I assume I'm doing.
I just want to see if I can kill that guy with my new Hadouken. You know?
Yeah. Maybe you should check the map. Like, where the fuck are you?
I know where I am. It's See, I'm in the negative space right here.
That's crazy. You're in the negative zone.
Yeah, and look at all these corpses lining.
Really, be thankful. Everything you do here is legal. Good. It's good to know that.
Oh man, are we in Bugawana?
What stays in Hollow Nest? I don't know.
What happens?
Oh yeah, the extra armor
guys,
shit.
Yeah.
That's weird. You don't have full health, but you have like an extra armor.
Ghost armor. Yeah. Look at that. It's great.
Yeah.
And I can still tap these for more.
There you go. Yeah.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas. You got drunk with your friends and you took selfies. That's all you did.
Go back. Nothing happened. Go back to the left.
Yeah.
To the room you were
like,
just
and
in.
Exit the screen? Okay.
Well, because there was a light on the very top of where you were. It looked like you could possibly jump through it. Just want to make sure.
That's up here.
Nice.
We slashed through the ground.
That
sometimes.
Up there.
Yeah. No.
Really?
Nuh-uh.
Huh. Never mind.
Not happening.
Unless a double jump is needed.
Yeah, so we just need to get back to the way things used to be.
Because if that projectile is what kills that big fucking dickhole, then we'll consider him the final boss.
I think so. Yeah, that's what I've been... That's what I've been operating with. Because this is a whole interior.
That's crazy. You know? I guess you would need to... Maybe a secondary map purchase would have shown you this, but I don't know. Man, fuck that fucking hustle. That map hustle. That's too much.
The map hustle's strong, but you know you need it.
Yeah. Like, I mean, if you want to get everything...
We're not making you pay to get stronger or to get better moves. We're making you pay for information. It's crazy. Yeah, he's...
No,
mine.
Still gotta
do
it.
Yeah. You are not getting past it. It is a hard lock right here. Okay, all right. I just wanted to see.
So where's the exit?
It's probably at the end of this forced adventure.
Yeah, maybe.
You know, that's a hell of a hustle, though. You gotta hand it to that guy. He's like, I'm gonna make you stronger. I'm gonna give you amazing Hadouken abilities, but I'm not letting you out until you go kill the thing I want dead. Would you take that trade-off?
guess.
Right? You get a full Shoto's worth of special moves.
But you're locked in a small space.
And you have to kill your way out of this like, Stygian Death Tournament.
And no matter what you do, there's no way to escape.
Until you beat it. You win. Rough. Winning and is your freedom.
Is it down?
No. I'm going. I'm still continuing where I went, where I played through.
Yeah, I know, but there was nowhere to go here.
Unless there's a hidden path.
Unless you really can't. It really seems like you can get up there.
Okay. Let's do.
Because there was a down. I think there was a downward path right before you came into this little section.
Uh huh.
Like go down a bit. Over here. There? Did we go down this?
No, I don't think we did. Nope, we didn't.
There's the beast! He's a different one.
Oh, he's gonna... Okay.
Now he gives you resources to get
kill.
Soul. Wow, I didn't...
Ooh.
This is crazy. There's like so many projectiles on the screen all of a sudden.
Yep.
Now you got soul.
Okay.
Oh, not enough to shoot?
Not enough to shoot. No.
Whoa.
I fucked up. I pressed the wrong button, and then I did a stupid thing. I just pressed the wrong shoulder button.
Oh, okay.
All right. Give me some more resources. Oh, man.
And now it's like choose between hitting or oh. Watch out. Don't let him.
Oh!
Hollow Knight. Metroidvania.